What do you think of the streamer who still streams their games? I think if you are a financially well-off streamer, you just fucking shouldn't. However, I do understand that some people may be in a situation where their financial, like, their income is heavily based around a Blizzard game. But I think in that case, they should still be extremely vocal about how they're against this if they're still going to play their games.